Well, the jump form is not how hard you hit the dummy, it's the yield mark, the timing, the technique in the footwork.
Okay, there is next one.
It's hard to get away from that.
If you apply the first two movements that you do, if you put it in real situation application, you cannot use it because you are going too fast together into motion.
我告訴你,當我剛才解釋說,裝是一種攻擊和防守的。Since
the job is to practice how to defend and how to make offensive technique.
我昨天跟那個肥仔說,當他一拳打我的時候,我一截到的時候,你這個手不出來,我一拳打你。Well,
that's why I talked to that big fellow on the bottom show that I have to wait till the other hand come in before I have to go for the next move.
如果,好像你這樣的時候,你就跟著我。If
you go just like a 1-2 that fast, that's
meaning
you don't have the time to wait till your opponent come in. Focus more on the yield mark.
Again? Okay.
There you go. I'm not going to need a red hand.
Maybe at this point you didn't get used to it the way you practice now.
Does the yuma make the motion bigger?
I'm still trying to keep it small. Come on, yuma would make the motion bigger. Well, not making the motion bigger. Never change the motion.
Now look
at that. He hasn't pulled away his hand, motions. Well, because you didn't get used to it with the new mark. If you get used to it, you can feel the explosive power of the new mark.
Okay.